November 10th is the day in 1293 that Raden Wijaya is crowned as the first monarch of Majapahit, Kingdom of Java, taking throne name Kertarajasa Jayawardhana.